you're torn between two worlds.
Must be a resurrection thing.
It does more harm than you know.
Begin.
Belong here.
This earth's better. I had disciples here.
Be gone from this earth.
Begin.
Of the seas.
What is my reign's future fate?
You are destined for disaster.
Begin.
voices in one mind.
It's like thinking in stereo.
I will silence this cacophony.
Begin.
Vengeance of Horus. Light of Amun-Ra. Vengeance of Horus. Is still good, Captain Cold.
Yeah, my trigger finger.
Perhaps I was wrong.
Begin.
Vengeance of Horus. Of war.
You dare battle me, Doctor.
For the fate of humanity, yes.
Begin.
Fate wins.
You're a mere boy, Jaime.
With the war machine on my spine.
A burden you will soon regret.
Begin.
Vengeance of Horus! Serve chaos or order?
I am the Lord of Order.
That title is taken.
Begin.
Lords of Order believed Earth couldn't be saved, that only Brainiac's evil could restore order. I knew refusing the Lord's fate would anger them, and that they'd try to destroy me. Anyone else would have nowhere to run. Fortunately, I still have friends in low places. The House of Mystery guards the helm. Zatanna and Constantine's spells conceal me from the Lords. But it was John's daughter, Rose, who gave me the greatest gift of all. My wife, Inza, returned to life and in my arms again. For the first time since taking up the helm, I don't know what tomorrow will bring. And that is perfect.